this is Tiananmen Square. It's like Trafalgar Square, really. It's non-stop traffic one side and non-stop people the other. It's crazy.